Now, there are some people, of course, who hope that we'll get even more snow this winter. When it snows, they're more likely to be thinking about, and we all are, hitting the slopes at Snow Creek.
And George Waldenberger is live there. George, are you skiing?
No, Krista, I am snowboarding. There's a big difference. So I'm actually at the top of the hill, and if we take the camera that we have at Snow Creek, you may be able to make me out. I'm going to be the guy in the blue jacket going down the hill. But I tell you, the snowmaking machine, they're all silent today, as, you know, we just had 1 to 3 inches of snow last night and this morning, and it's kind of a wet powder. And if you can hear the breeze, that's basically me coming down the hill.
I think we see you.
There were some field trips earlier. They had to cancel because of the roadways, but one of these families, they actually took their kids out of school and brought them here, even though their field trip had been canceled, because they wanted to make sure their kids had a day at the slopes with some natural powder. So that's what right now. It's a little bit misty out here. We have a nice wet powder. It's actually quite fun. Meteorologist George Waldenberger, 41 Ashton News.
Well, we just saw a shot of you airborne earlier today. I'm quite impressed.
George? Oh, my goodness.
All right. Well, have fun.
Is that a picture of me on the jump?
Yes, yes.
Yeah, just don't tell the bosses, okay? They'll get mad and they'll get nervous, and I might come in with, you know, a cast of some sort, all right?
I think they know now, but
all right.
Well, have fun up there. Enjoy that fresh powder. That is always a good thing.